It's time to take you through the safety procedures for our Airbus A321neo. It's very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully.
In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety instruction card.
It has all sorts of safety information, with details about emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, the brace position, and more.
And you'll find even more safety info in our Jet Away magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by us.
This plane has 10 emergency exits. These are clearly marked, and we're pointing them out to you now.
To help you find your way to the exit and there's reduced lighting and visibility, we have extra lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look at your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you.
If you need to leave the plane quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the side. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable exit.
If there's a change in cabin pressure, mask like these will appear from the panel above your head. As soon as you see it, pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Breathe normally as you put it over your mouth and nose. Then adjust a bit. Make sure you put your own mask on first before helping anyone else. The bag on the mask may not inflate, but rest assured, oxygen will still be flowing.
A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by us, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab and pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist, fasten at the front as we're showing you, and tighten by pulling the tab.
Once you're outside,